He was just very warm and welcoming. We thought, this is a good partner, this is a good collaborator. It was just total chance. There was someone in the car who pointed and said, look, there's a puppet theater. And director Dai invited us in.
我觉得呢，在我们的家门口，在我们单位，能够遇到这样一位远方来的这个客人，使我很激动。He
showed us around his studio and all his puppets. One floor was all their storage, and he'd open these big chests and pull out these lovely puppets, these 3 or 4 foot puppets they had. There is a traditional style of rod puppetry in China, and the puppets are modeled and costumed and painted just like the Chinese opera characters would be for the same roles.
现状，因为他看到在中国能有这么多人，有20几个人。
We showed him videos and we showed him photos, and he asked lots of questions about our, you know, production techniques and stuff.
大家就有说不完的话，而且的话呢，就很投缘。那一天的话，我们就在一起的大概就谈了3个多小时。
I came out of the meeting saying, well, we should pursue this, find ways that we could work with them.
Well,
we wanted to have a very simple structure. We said, okay, 4 seasons, that's standard around the globe. They were also very interested that we use the city of Yangzhou in the piece and that we somehow work it in. So we were like, okay, sure, and Yangzhou is a beautiful old city.
那么整体的来讲，这个故事的情节就是以扬州的这个风土人情为主，就是一年四季所发生的事情。
He really loved getting his hands dirty and actually doing the craft work too. I love that part of the process as well.
This
is a shadow mask figure that we made for the workshop production we did with Yangzhou Puppet Theater. It's worn as a mask, and with this head made out of a colander, a strainer, you're able to make this massive silhouette figure. I think it was pretty unanimous that it was a success, so we were happy with that. We're like, phew!
所以他们最后啊走的时候很开心，他说我们这个团队的话呢是一支肯吃苦、肯干事的这个团队，所以我们扬州木偶团给他留下了深刻的印象，大家在一起也比较融洽，气氛很好。The
idea is to make it into a touring production. You know, a full-scale touring production that'll first tour through China and then hopefully get across the ocean to the United States.
我们双方呢都有这种意愿，就是能最好能把它合作起来。这样的话呢，就是把中国的艺术跟美国的艺术能够完美的结合起来。如果说没有创新，光坚持这个传承，那么这个艺术可能也就缺少生命力。
We are very grateful to have stumbled onto director Dai and the Yangzhou Puppet Theater.
所以作为都市牧人，我觉得大家的心愿是一样的，共同语言也是一样的，大家呢也比较投缘，谈得来，因为艺术啊是相通的。People
think of puppetry as such a simple child art form, but really at its core, it's a very, very complex theatrical form to build and make successful. So I think I learned from director Dai that it's really impossible to do that without your heart in it, without your spirit in it.